Adam Spencer here at the Cancer Council New South Wales Research Awards for 2016. This is Professor John Wiggers. How are you, John?
Well, thanks, Adam.
Tell us quickly about yourself. Where do you work? What do you do?
I work at the University of Newcastle School of Medicine and Public Health, and I'm a prevention researcher.
So what's a prevention researcher?
Trying to stop people getting sick in the first place. People who are not yet ill or have risk factors, just try and change the way they live such that they don't get sick.
Because there are some cancers that are just, I'm sorry, bad luck, you've got a bad hand.
There is that.
But there are some where lifestyle plays a significant factor.
There's quite a number that have a strong role, but also those who, in a sense, might be inevitable, you can prevent or slow down the risk or limit the risk of those coming to play.
Are there particular cancers or particular aspects of lifestyle that you concentrate on?
Our focus is on what we call the lifestyle factors, the smoking, alcohol, nutrition, physical activity.
How easy or hard is it to, because I've never smoked, it's yep. So obvious to me, yep. Don't smoke, but there are some people for whom that's not an easy decision to make. Are they easy triggers for people or is it a real challenge?
It's a real challenge because tobacco is a particular problem. It's not just behavioural, it's also an addictive substance. So I have to deal with that reality. So the concept of choice is sometimes not the right way to see some of these behaviours. There's lots of things that drive us to take on these risky behaviours, which is in a sense beyond the individual. And we need to address those system factors and also the individual factors.
What's the nature of the financial assistance you're getting from the Cancer Council this evening and what's it going to help you do?
So we've got $2.2 million over 5 years. So it's a fantastic award by the Cancer Council and we're very grateful for that. What we're looking to do is working with community organisations to build the capacity of community organisations, schools, childcare, health services, sports clubs, to take on the cancer prevention agenda. Currently, they wish to do that, but there's not enough evidence about how they can and should do that. And so our research is to identify ways to build their capacity.
Right, and tonight, this video that we're making, that's going to be seen on the website by donors and people who support yes. Cancer Council New South Wales, what's your message to them?
The message is that we need to create, in a sense, an army of community practitioners, organisations to promote the cancer prevention agenda. And we need more people to go out and work with schools, childcare, etc., to make that argument and make that case clear.
John, keep up the great work.
Thank you very much.